This video series is a basic step-by-step guide on how to create, share, and update BIMx Hyper-models from GRAPHISOFT ARCHICAD. In this video, we will use an Apple iPad Pro to explore the published Hyper-model, although we could have used an Android device as well. Here's the email that the client received from the architect. This email contains a direct link to the shared BIMx Hyper-model. Before opening a BIMx model for the first time, we must download the free BIMx app from the App Store. With this free app, we can open BIMx models and explore their 3D as well as 2D content free of charge. BIMx offers easy-to-use game-like navigation on touchscreen devices. We can navigate using various gestures in the BIMx project. The pinch zoom lets us get closer to the project. We can also use the joystick located at the lower right-hand corner of the screen to walk around. Throughout the model, you can see 3D markers. These represent hyperlinks to the 2D layout sheets we included in the BIMx Hyper-model earlier. Here, for instance, we can see the floor plans of the building project. By simply tapping on one of the floor plans, we will jump right to the 2D document representing that very floor plan. Keep in mind that there can be intelligent markers or hyperlinks in any view, such as on this floor plan, where there are markers representing relevant sections or elevations as well. The navigation in 2D is smooth and fast thanks to the advanced map display technology used by navigation software. Let's use this marker to display a section view of the project. The section view also contains additional markers to the corresponding detail views. Let's return to the 3D view from this section. Note the smooth transition providing you with a better understanding of the relationship between 2D and 3D. Keep in mind that the 3D cutting plane can be repositioned with the help of handles to give you an easy tool to check the details of your BIM right in 3D. To reveal the entire model, the 2D plan as well as the cutting plane can be switched off at any time. Now let's take a look at how BIMx can be helpful in exploring buildings from the inside. Let's fly into the building and walk around a little bit. You can see that there are intelligent 3D markers inside the building as well, showing relevant interior views, details, and even floor plans. We can also display the list of all linked drawings and details at any time, and open any of these documents instantly. For the ultimate 3D experience, you can also turn on the stereo view option, and don't forget your 3D glasses. Thanks to GRAPHISOFT's BIMx Hyper-models, clients and building professionals alike can freely explore and fully understand the architectural design at home or on the project site. Furthermore, BIMx and BIMx Pro allow users to access BIM data exported with every element of the model. By tapping on an object, we can access its custom per-element information published from ARCHICAD. These data can include links to external apps on the mobile device, referencing to a manufacturer's website, a street address, or simply writing an email. Experience BIMx yourself by downloading any of the sample models from bimx.graphisoft.com. And have fun with BIMx!